I know I will go down in history as the shortest serving PM. And I ask myself, was it worth it? Was it worth all that humiliation? Was it worth all of the people making fun out of me and teasing me behind my back? And when I think about it, I have to think, yeah, it is worth it. Do you know why? Because I'm going to get 115k of your money every year for life. That's democracy, bitches. You deal with this shit. Bye-bye, wankers.